Hello and welcome to Trail Adventures, and today we're starting from St Columb Minor and we're going to do the goat track all the way up through the Unnecessary Stiles and then we'll finish off at Watergate. So I hope you enjoy this one. St Columb Minor just there with the church and Porth just there, you see the water. We'll head up here to the Unnecessary Stiles. Out whips a derry. We're just going to head down to the beach, go along to Watergate. Get to Watergate, we're just going to head through that gap there in the rocks. Quite straightforward to do. This one can only be done at very low tide, otherwise you risk of getting cut off by the tide.
Thank you.
We're just going to head up the coast path now back to Porth. Leave Watergate there, which is behind us. We start picking up Newquay Town there. That's Whipsaderry Beach just in front of you, and Porth Island. That's the gap in the rock there where we ran through earlier. Now we descended into Porth Beach. Okay, that's it. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that and catch you again very soon. Bye bye for now.